Please rise.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Geneva High School. I am your principal, Mr. Tom Rogers.
And I'm science teacher, Mrs. Erin Koski. It is so great to be here with you this morning, Mr. Rogers.
I agree. And we are your first set of faculty anchors for Geneva's Teacher Appreciation Week. And here's a challenge to see if anybody can do it better than we're doing it today.
It's May, and as you just saw, we've begun the spotlight on our awesome seniors.
And we have a lot to tell you about this week's Spirit Week. All that and so much more,
because GTV News starts right now.
And here are your morning announcements for Monday, May 2nd. Mental health has been a struggle for a lot of kids lately. SAD Club, along with the Peer Leadership Program and the Counseling and Advising Office, is launching a Spirit Week this week to bring awareness to the issues students often struggle with.
GTV reporter Luisa Parente has more about this week and how you can get involved. Luisa?
Thanks. I'm here with Bailey Hollis from SAD Club. So Bailey, this month is Mental Health Awareness Month, and here at Geneva we're doing a Spirit Week. And especially after COVID, why is this important?
So with COVID, everybody got this isolationist mindset. They're kind of stuck inside, and all of their anxiety and everything is really bad. Going back into the social environment of high school, all of those anxieties and stress are still there, and everybody's still really confused. So it's important to kind of highlight and try to understand that more for mental health.
Yeah, totally. Do you mind giving me an overview of what this week's going to look like?
Yeah, so Monday is going to be vocational, college, military wear to know for your future. And then Tuesday is Twin Tuesday. That's for to know you're being seen. Wednesday is wear green because that's the color for mental health. Thursday is tie-dye for all of the emotions going on in your head. And Friday is just feel good, wear comfy clothing.
Okay, so could you elaborate a little bit on what Thursday is going to look like with, and why is it important that we're doing like the multicolor idea with tie-dye?
So for tie-dye, it's kind of this explosion of color, just like how with anxiety and stress and all of that, that is an explosion of emotions in one's head. So.
All right, thank you so much for coming. Now back to the desk.
Thanks, Luisa.
It's time to show off your talent, Geneva. The Viking Review auditions will be after school today in the auditorium during your assigned time slot. And if you are one of the lucky ones traveling to France and Italy with Madame Bailo this summer, there's a mandatory meeting. There will be two meeting dates, so go to the most convenient.
The first meeting is Tuesday, May 3rd, and the second is Thursday, May 5th. Both meetings take place from 2:50 to 3:30 in room J241. If you haven't turned in your paperwork yet, please bring that to the meeting.
And a huge congratulations goes out to our varsity badminton team for winning the Duquesne Conference Tournament this weekend. It's the first time the team has finished first since joining the conference. 14 out of 15 of our positions placed in the top four. Nice job, team. And now for a quick look at today's weather with a shout out to my earth science classes who are studying weather right now. There is going to be a high of 62 and a low of 52. Mr. Rogers, do you know what kind of pants clouds wear?
I do not.
Thunder pants!
Oh man.
No. But seriously, you guys, did you see all the clouds out there this morning? We science teachers are always teaching. There is a big blanket of stratus clouds out there today, Geneva.
Yeah, that all sounds great, but I'm ready for the clouds to go away and the sun to come out, personally.
Yeah, me too.
Starting today, we'll be reporting tomorrow's weather as well. along with today's, so that you can plan out your outfit, GHS. Tomorrow, there will be a high of 64 and a low of 45. And now, here's three to know before we go.
There will be no PA announcements or bells today because of AP testing. Good luck, students.
Keep in mind, you can still get post-prom tickets. It's an awesome event. Those tickets will be available at the door on May 14th.
And photo coasters will be selling again. Contact Miss Fahmy if you would like to purchase one.
Attention all teachers, it's your chance to win a $25 Visa gift card.
Make sure that you are following GTV's Instagram and YouTube to be eligible for winning.
The link is in GTV's Instagram bio. Well, Geneva, that's all the news we have for you today. Teachers, we appreciate all you do. You are rock stars. Students, please remember to be extra nice to your teachers this week. I'm Principal Mr. Tom Rogers.
And I'm Erin Koski. Have a marvelous Monday, Geneva.